Happening now at 4:39, Winston-Salem police are searching for a missing teenager. Take a look at your screen for me this morning. A silver alert has been issued for 14-year-old Desiree Troncoso. Police say that she was last seen wearing a black jacket, a dark gray t-shirt, dark blue jeans, and black shoes. Officials say that she was last seen on Lakewood Glen Court. If you know anything by chance, call police right away.